was an old tire that hung from a tree. Not a soul in sight, no one to see, except for a bear that loved to swing. When it came to this, he knew everything. You see, the bear was lonely. Friends were far and few. So playing by himself was really all the bear knew. If only he had a friend, things might be all right. So he waited for a visit until day turned to night.
It isn't gonna end there, is it?
What?
The story can't end there.
Well, I wasn't finished yet.
Oh, okay. Sorry, go ahead.
So, Bear left the tree in search of a friend. He just didn't know quite where to begin. Then he spotted a turtle walking down a trail, and soon thought of a plan that would not fail. He strapped a box to his back and called it a shell. But the grumpy old turtle didn't take it too well. Understand where he went wrong. He only knew he wanted to belong. But Bear found a frog. And a green one at that. On top of a lily pad is where the frog slept. So Bear decided to join him on a pad of his own. Now he wouldn't have to worry about being alone. Bear dropped his head and let out a sigh. He was alone again, but something caught his eye. Then Bear saw a bird way up in the sky. Now Bear knew what to do. He needed to fly. The bird looked ahead as he flew through the air. He never thought he'd see a flying bear. He made some wings from a branch off his tree. Now, just like the bird, is what the bear could be. But something was wrong, and the bird knew just why. Without leaves on his wings, he would fall from the sky.
I think he should just be himself.
Yeah. Yeah. Bear figured it out. He knew what was wrong. He had the answer all along. By being himself, Bear could clearly see. He should go back to what he loved, his swing and his tree. And this is where the story ends. Bear made new friends.